okay? Don't even worry about it.
As much as we want to succeed in whatever we do, setbacks are normal. They might make us feel like we'll never make it, but if you keep going, trust me, you're going to get what you want.
Malaysia's number one hit station. Hits.
Caltex Sports Update on Hits.
The vital protection of the car engine needs in order to run smoother and perform better. Fuel up at Caltex today.
Hello.
Brendan Rodgers believes driver Jamie Vardy could have a decisive say in the title race as they head to Man City for the EPL clash tomorrow morning. City are now 2 points behind leaders Liverpool and will need a win at the Etihad as the battle for the title comes down to the
wire.
Vardy has scored 34 times against the big six sides, including 5 against Man City,
and is
expecting to give the hosts a tough time. Catch Man City vs Leicester live on Super Supersport 3, channels 816 and 834 in HD from 3 a.m. N'Golo Kante is in danger of missing Chelsea's Europa League clash with Eintracht Frankfurt on Friday. This after the midfielder picked up a hamstring problem in the Blues' 3-0 Premiership win over Watford last night.
And Tottenham
recently joined Real Madrid in the race to sign Ajax midfielder Donny van de Beek. The 22-year-old has enjoyed an excellent campaign with the Dutch Giants, notably netting the decisive goals that beat Spurs in the Champions League first leg semi-final last week.
Look at the time. It's about 6 p.m.
Ada orang terlalu jauh, terlalu jauh di sumbung. Ada orang tanya sumbung jawapan. Sumbung tu belagak kan? Dia belagak kan? Tak lah nak pergi beli ni nak membuka sekolah ni. Boleh? Good luck exam. Exam apa tu? Main dua. Rindu apa paling sakit sekali? Tak pernah sakit waktu rindu. Waktu rindu.
Sure.
Tak beli mana? Dekat kedai RM5. Buka hari ni tak tahu lagi sebab tak sampai bazar. Tak apa berpuasa. Hari ni ajak orang hijau lah hari ni.
Berapa?
6 tengah. Donde? Donde apa? Tak sure lah. Tanah main tengah teki, tengah drive ni.
$15.5 million, seizing and maintaining the vessel for 9 months until delivery to Genting. Last month, Genting bought the luxury yacht for more than $520 million. The super yacht is among assets allegedly bought by future billionaire Jolo, with money allegedly taken from one MDB.
Saya beli dekat kedai RM5. Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad says RM5.
He will not reshuffle his cabinet. Tun M indicated that he is fairly satisfied with his cabinet's performance, giving it a 5.
Mana kening pancung? Tak tahu lah kening beli pancung lah. Kening pancung ke? Kening
suffered breathing difficulties today after the science experiment went awry. The fire and rescue department says this was due to poor ventilation in the science lab. And a woman in Malacca who was severely injured after her husband set her on fire last week has died after seeking treatment for
Bawa Wanji!
The suspect was arrested
sebab
after
buka.
He admitted that he did it because
sebab puasa.
Yeah,
hari ni cerita ajak Oh Ijal dekat TV3 pukul 6.30 petang. Jangan lupa tengok.
And even Post Malone to the honor. The Shorty Awards honor the best of social media by recognizing influential artists, content creators and even
Chau, brands on various
social media platforms.
Tak kira lah.
New album is underway. In her first public statement, since the divorce from her husband of 3 years, Simon Konecki, the 31-year-old singer took to Instagram to say it's been a hard and complicated year for her.
Ada dekat sebelah ni
lah. Adele's highly anticipated fourth album, full of course follow the pattern of the first three, 1921 and
25,
in being named
after the movie she wrote it. Tak macam lalat, lalat macam beta. Okay, alright, thank you. Yes, macam lalat. Whatever.
Tamak.
Tamak buka puasa. Ni Rafiza or apa? Or? Remisa. Sipi Remia. Hahaha.
Malam
ni, biar bisa. Ni, baby, oh sayang. Saya panggil. Saya panggil baby, oh sayang, eh. Saya panggil. Tengoklah keadaan dia. Kalau kata tengah marah, baby tu boleh jadi babi. Kalau sayang tu jadi bila tengah marah, boleh panggil sayang. Ah, boleh panggilnya tu. Jadi ikut keadaan. Tengok mana yang sesuai. Kalau tengah sweet-sweet boleh panggil baby. Tapi kalau marah, baby. Ha. Kalau sayang, kalau slow-slow tengah mood pun bebas, sayang. Tapi kalau dia lambat, sayang. Lambat je. Ha, dia macam tu.
Jalim je mood sayang. Agak-agak kaki.
Ada PHK Raya ke? Ada, ada. 10 hari bulan ni saya start shoot.
Kenapa?
Saya suka makan apa? Saya suka makan benda yang lembut. Seperti Raya mana tahu ni, Raya Melaka, tapi dia tiba kena pergi Taiping ke, tak tahu kenapa. Weh Z, apa pasal Asof tu ke? Terima kasih. Sekarang tengah syuting kita apa? Baru je habis kita Zain Jusso, sekarang tengah rehat sebelum PHK Raya. Eh tak apa, Ferrari, Ferrari. Dah sekarang kembali chill. Terbagang ni pun. Dah habis dah, dah habis, dah habis, dah habis. Kenapa lah? Ush, macam ada basuh. Dah, dah habis dah. Sebelah ni, kiri ni kan? Sebelah kiri ni kan? Bazar Ramadan lah.
Ni
yang kita
datang
tu lepas
guna naik
motor you. Ha. Ya, ya. Ini pula nak charge lah motor tu balik.
Relax
lah, Yon.
Mana
naik
motor
tu? Boleh.
Boleh.
Aduh. Pasal
tinggal tu.
Kenapa?
Cuma kuping-kuping.
Ni.
Ni, ni, ni.
Atas-atas
ni
lah.
Pengen ada dalam
sekali. Kering, kering, kering. Ha? Tak masuk? Tak masuk?
Oh, tak masuk.
Oh. Bye-bye.